Hello, please sit. What's the problem?
I am suffering from fever and cough.
From your fever and cough? I'm afraid you have pneumonia. Do you know that some pneumonias can be prevented?
No, sir.
When we get vaccinated, we aren't just protecting ourselves, but also our family and friends around us. We stop ourselves from transmitting the disease to them.
Are vaccinations safe for me?
Some vaccines may cause some mild symptoms of lethargy, body ache, or mild fever, but please be reassured, it is not dangerous. It's a sign that your immune system is working and doing the necessary to protect you.
At my age, will vaccines still work?
Yes, they do. Vaccines are even more important to an elderly because the negative effects of pneumonia can be worse for an elderly. Vaccinations is proven to reduce the risk of us getting a pneumonia. It is recommended that all elderly above 65 years should have their pneumococcal vaccination and the yearly influenza vaccine.